Can diabetes drugs lower the incidence of autoimmune disease? Discover the answer next. Diabetes drugs may lower the incidence of autoimmune disease. Dipeptidyl peptidase 4 inhibitors such as Tradjenta, Onglza, and Januvia are approved by the United States Food and Drug Administration for the treatment of type 2 diabetes. Researchers from the Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston recently studied how often people with type 2 diabetes taking a DPP-4 inhibitor developed autoimmune diseases. They found that patients with type 2 diabetes who were starting a DPP-4 inhibitor appeared to be at a lower risk of developing rheumatoid arthritis or other autoimmune diseases compared to those starting non-DPP-4 drugs. Although the overall incidence rate of RA or other autoimmune diseases was low, patients taking DPP-4 drugs appeared to be 34% less likely to develop RA and 27% less likely to develop other autoimmune diseases. My comment about this is that it's interesting, but is it real? Thanks for watching.